Bill Decker would like to invite you for coffee.